Today I have a beautiful bike helmet. It's called Scorpion Exo in white. Let's open the box and see inside. The extra visor, tinted. And the helmet itself. I chose this helmet not only for its Star Wars looks, but also for the whiteness. It means make it more visible on the road. And that's the chin part. So it's an open helm with a detachable chin. Now let's place the chin in place. Here we heard a clicking sound. And that's the look on the helmet. Nice. I love it. As you can see, the weight, I would say, is of average, well, grammature. The inside is removable, can be washed. All right. So let's try it on.